Imagine you're doom-scrolling Twitter, but today, the images and animated GIFs aren't loading. How many clapbacks are you missing out on? Text Alternatives is all about making sure everyone, no matter how they perceive the world, has the same information. We all want to laugh at the memes or know what time the meetup is. Welcome to What in the World is WCAG? 1.1 Text Alternatives. Images and photos. Take a moment and just listen. A cartoon meme in two parts. The first panel shows a dog wearing a hat, sitting calmly at a table with a mug. The room is on fire, smoke is covering the ceiling. The second panel is a close-up of the dog, who is smiling and saying, "This is fine." Could you picture this? Please bear in mind that not all images need alternative text. Some images are eye candy and don't convey critical information. You will need to think about this in the context of the page, not just looking at the image in isolation. Charts and graphs. Here's a chart showing first graders' favorite ice cream flavors. It should have a text alternative, like, "The chart shows that chocolate is the most popular flavor, followed by vanilla, strawberry, and then mint chip." This helps someone who can't see the chart understand the information it's sharing. And it proves that mint chip is bad ice cream. Feel free to disagree in the comments. Sensory experiences. A cello solo, a work of art. These are sensory experiences that should be described with text. For example, you might describe Victor's piano solo from the movie Corpse Bride as a 19th century romantic era piece, similar to Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata. The slow arpeggios in C-sharp minor builds in tempo to drive a dark and yet somewhat shrill emotional ride, and it ends abruptly with a discordance of keys as the song is interrupted. CAPTCHA. CAPTCHA stands for Completely Automated Public Turing Test to tell computers and humans apart. That's definitely why it's an acronym. CAPTCHAs cannot just be clicking on parts of photos, they must provide alternative options for different sensory perception, like audio. Some of the newer ones are even better, as they are a tick box, but use how you navigate and interact with it to determine if you are human. Text alternatives. If a picture paints 1,000 words, don't tell half the story.